Aaron, he knocked it in behind, and then Melanby puts it out in front, and now it goes to Comrie. Comrie will drive at the distance, and now we've got a fight. Tkachuk is going at it with Ference down in the corner along the boards. In the Coyote zone, Tkachuk has hold of Ference, who's trying to free a fist. Tkachuk squeezes, and it's an embrace now.
Boy, Ference was all over Danton earlier about fighting with their top, Coyotes top player, Shane Doan. But, you know, you leave those guys alone. And Ference had a few words to say to Dan earlier in this period after the fight. And then this was a continuing battle, just a physical battle between two tough players.
Now, both is able to throw the odd left, but not with a whole lot of momentum, but just enough to kind of grind it in there and flush the face. And
which could be
a big
spark also. This happened against Dallas in the last couple seconds, a goal and a physical play against Dallas the other night. So the Coyotes came out in the second.